Hey, Bobby Kirks. Welcome to Pick on My Shoulder in Singularity. We're on a ship. Let's hear a little ominous note.
Personal log, November 22nd, 1955. Roman came to me this evening in a near panic. He claimed the E-99 bomb container was glowing, so I had to see for myself. He was telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. I immediately contacted Dr. Demichev and he told me not to worry. It is only the E-99 inside of the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport. I'm not so sure. But we leave in the morning and must maintain our schedule.
Well then. I want to be quiet because you... We're aging. Is that the same? I don't know. This isn't the same that I saw. I want to throw it at the mutants if they happen to charge me. Because I think there are a few more. Okay. Anything else in here? We have sprung a leak. Nothing to panic about. Very common in derelict ships. I guess I can't open this. Also, with these mutants, I can actually move fast. Any writings anywhere? Before ship sinks, okay. I guess that's the plan. Sinking
the GPS
now.
Has you in the cargo hold. Excellent. You shouldn't be far from the bomb now.
Oh yeah, I can't get off it yet. I need to find the bomb. It's alive. Okay, so with each move the ship's gonna sink a little bit more. Thank you. Yeah, I guess having the bug problem doesn't really help the hull integrity either. Yes, reload at the bottom. Ooh, that's like... That's some big ass damage up there. Unless it's stalling. Although, I guess there isn't really a meaningful difference at this point. Throwing this pink again. I guess that's it for now. Oh, I can see the bug bubbles. Again, the music is stuttering. Oh. So, where do I need to go again? Not here. Anywhere. Okay. Up here, I guess. In which case, I'm totally taking the explosive explodey with me.
Стреляет в них! Нужна поддержка! Не дайте ему идти!
Whoa. It's almost as if Demichev has... Rango has gotten more powerful in his old age. It's better to have your doodads in your hand. Okay, let's see now, what have we got? This one. one point here as well. Although in the dark environments they are usually quite easy to see still. It's not like I can come back here. Back to the augmenter. I think I can. Okay, that's pretty cool. Barnacles are like extra charming. Alien might be referring to some... there's electricity! I'm guessing he might be referring to...
Lento, the ship is reverting! It's starting to sink!
The There's no way he'll make it with all of Demichev's men there.
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter. Renko, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
So in this version, Catherine is coming to the ship. In the course of events that are getting written on the wall, I wonder if somebody else is coming, like to help. I don't really know how to use it. Good news, let me take this. Because if there will be a proper boss fight,
sinking and Demichev's men have the cargo hold surrounded. You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Get where? Get what? What? Wait, what's... Okay, so I need to get to the bomb. I do need to swim. Better turn this way. Out of there, no! Okay, I can't get past this point. Yeah, I'm gonna drown. No!
Sinking and Demichev's men have the cargo hold surrounded. You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
So I need to go under. Let's explore. Look, I need to know where to go first. Let's try turning left first. Left, left, left. Nowhere else to go, so keep going left. Holy shit, it's gonna bite me, isn't it? Or maybe not. Ah! Green goo! I must be in the right place. Green goo and glowing shit. Huh. Jericho radiation if I ever saw one. Which I haven't. I mean, which I didn't. The bomb, I'm already... Oh, maybe I need to just pick it up. Okay, that's it then. I'm clicking. Whee! That's your precious bodily fluids right there. Singularity is about to explode. They're often.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.
Hope for whom? ammo. Do that. Okay, I think I need to end an episode here, because this is a whole new situation. Or do I? Yes, I do. We have escaped a sinking ship. We have probably changed a ton of history, so a cliffhanger is in order. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in a second, well, or in a day, whichever way you're watching. Bye bye for now. Let's see where this leads to.